Although SWAT was cleared, the possibility the team could have done things differently and avoided two people getting killed is enough to increase pressure on the mayor.
Hondo made the best of two imperfect choices. There was no risk-free option.
Doesn't matter. Not now. The death of one of our few African-American female officers is not a good look.
Is that what this is all about? How it looks? We lost a colleague, a friend.
I'm sorry, but the mayor wants a scalp. And it needs to be someone on the team or someone in command that suggests accountability. I'm not happy delivering the message.
But you agree with it?
No, but that's the message. And I'll leave it up to you to decide who it is, Commander.
I'm not giving you anyone from the team. So, I guess the scalp will have to be mine.
What's going on in here?
Sounds like I have to resign.
Like hell you do.
Hondo, this is political fallout we're facing. The mayor's hand is being forced.
Lieutenant, Commander Hicks isn't responsible for anything that happened 3 days ago.
No offense, but this is way above your pay grade, Sergeant.
Is it? Let me tell you something, Lieutenant. The men and women who take risks in the field, we live in a completely different world than the politicians who criticize us. We are constantly thrown into situations where there is a 1% chance of things going horribly wrong.
It's duly noted.
When you put us in those situations often enough, that 1% is going to come up. And it came up 3 days ago. The mayor can pretend all she wants that it's a problem with leadership, but I promise you, on everything I'm made, that game could backfire on her ass.
Excuse me?
Hicks stays, or I go. And the first place I'm going to go is to the L.A. Times, and I'm going to talk about the real systemic problems within the LAPD that she, the commission, and the union still ignore. And I imagine they might even want to run my picture with it.
I imagine this will be a tough conversation with the mayor.
Maybe we need to have more tough conversations.
I know we haven't always seen eye to eye, but I admire the stances you've both taken here. It's admirable. And frustrating.
You didn't have to do that.
Yes, I did.